How many times does the believer praise a day? The Muslims pray 5 times a day. The Jews pray 3 times a day all their life as a lifestyle. They do it whether they are happy or not, whether they are under attack or not, whether they are blessed or not, whether they are sad or happy. They just do it. It's a lifestyle for total takeover of the world and of our nations. And all we do is to pray 1 or 2 times and think we've made it. No, unless prayer becomes a lifestyle, continuously praying in the morning, praying in the afternoon, praying in the evening, praying in the night, praying at midnight, unless we follow the 4 seasons and the 4 watches of the day and the 4 watches of the night and praying consistently, when prayer becomes a lifestyle. So you pray whether you feel like praying or not. You pray when you are broke, and you pray when you are blessed, and you pray when you are down, and you pray when you are up, because prayer is a necessity for survival and for the maintenance of daily victory for the believer. And anointing don't come by just preaching. Anointing comes when you spend time in the secret place and he breathes upon you. So the secret place of the Most High is the place of prayer. And we need to go back to the place of prayer. So many of you came that far through prayer, and now we succeeded. We are very anointed, and we have everything. We are very sophisticated. So we're trying to use our head and our mind to intellectualize God. You cannot navigate through the end time storms if you don't go back to the place of prayer. Whatever made you who you are and what you are, you have to constantly maintain it.